running out the last bit of coal at a Fox silo, sitting at about 90 megawatts, 1,900 pounds. This is St. John's River Power Park. You have two 670 megawatt coal-fired plant scheduled to close on January 5th. Let's look at the silos. Silos are empty. The last coal feeder is running. In a few minutes now, the coal flow will stop and all the coal will be out of the boiler. Everything's steady state right now, but shortly that will change. There we go, coal's out.
Darren.
You started the sweep on Fox right. Already? Yeah, okay, good.
I think we're done on Fox. You go out there and close the silo gate after you verify that it's empty.
Good, good. Alright. Yellow line's the coal, looks like it's out. White line's pressure, it's already starting to fall. Basically on a 10-minute timer right now, we're going to try to sweep out the mill, hold the unit online for those 10 minutes, and that'll be it. The only thing that's left in the boiler right now is gas fire. You can see we're already dropping load down to 87 megawatts. That's pulverizer inventory. You can see it's leaving the mill. That's it for the coal. I'm just going to start backing out the sprays. Now work on the valves. Too much water.
Thanks for letting me
know. All right, oh yeah. There's the pressure in the load. It's dropping. We're trying to catch it with the valves and pulling the spray water out. Did you call Sock? Let him know it's less than 10 minutes.
This is St. John's 2. I'll let you know about less than 10 minutes we'll be coming off. We have 2, 4, yes, sir. It could come up.
Yeah, I can leave it to you.
Yeah, it was like 1 o'clock.
Running it, I saw it.
Can you close that finishing block? Mm-hmm.
Oh, 7 here, huh? Oh my goodness.
Okay. So 2 inches, looks like it's gonna turn. It's going after it. Yeah, just keep pulling them out. You can go ahead and just set them at 0. You do need that 7 heater to turn. Dropping it fast. How much left in the sweep out? 300 seconds. Close, guys. 40 megawatts. Inventory's out of Fox. Anything we're missing? I'm gonna keep closing down on the valves. Pressure's crashing. The number 7 heater turn. Yep. In 200 seconds. Trying to hold 30 megawatts. We don't want it much further below 30. Feed pumps. Oh, we're looking all right now. Bravo's out sitting at 1,000. We're at 2 on the drum. I think we're gonna be all right. We left us with plenty of pressure, so that's good. The drum is behaving nicely. Less than 2 minutes, 115 seconds. From now on, just leave the valves where they are. We'll dump the pressure and try to keep the load. 30 seconds. Position 40 seconds. Vibration is high in the feet pump, but that's okay. The load is very low on it. Call it 10 seconds. Sweep out complete. All right. Trip unit 2. Heard the relays pick up.
Right.
Decreasing.
You're open.
Blue ball down.
113.
On two offline for the last time.
It is. Unit 2 offline. Let him take care of all these. Has responded nicely. Drum looks good. We're offline. No megawatts. It was a good run.